write about the blue sky. And when it's cold.
What kind of project is that?
It's a BMTC, Battery Power Training Center. It's a building intended for the Tesla School for Manpower.
I see.
It is undertaken by the implementing agency, is the LG USA.
Okay.
That's it.
Any other way.
So when do you expect to finish
late
this construction?
October, I think.
Late October.
Hopefully.
Okay.
The
That's
weather,
your target.
If the weather will help us.
It's better to finish before November because the typhoon,
typhoon
is very frequent during those days.
Coming.
Yes. Before typhoon come.
Season. Typhoon season.
Yes.
Typhoon.
Okay. So can you briefly explain about the project right now going on?
Yes, here we are constructing the septic vault. It is composed of 12 chambers, underground chambers. It will be used for hazardous and medical waste.
So how long do you think is it expected to finish?
Yes. In about 2 weeks, it will be finished already.
In 2 weeks?
Center.